Victory Boulevard, Staten Island, New York. This land over here, the College of Staten Island. Yeah, Staten Island College is down the block from here. It's the entrance to the university. A couple of MTA buses around here. A lot of them stop here. Willowbrook Park, Staten Island, New York. This park is next to Victory Boulevard. Route 440 and Interstate 287. It's a view of the park. Highland Boulevard, Staten Island, New York. Edmontonville. It's one of the main roads in Staten Island besides the highways. This highway is over 10 miles long from the beginning to the end of this borough. Staten Island, New York. I'm on the ferry. Sun is setting. St. George Ferry. It's the North Shore. It's Easter Sunday. Richmond, Staten Island, New York. Bayonne, New Jersey. It's over to cross the water. But right now I'm on Staten Island, New York, on the ground on here. The Bayonne Bridge is to the left of me. Like a junkyard. Yeah. Richmond Terrace. Staten Island, New York. Up ahead is the Bayonne Bridge, Route 440. It's a northern section of the borough. Richmond Avenue. Staten Island, New York. Richmond County. Route 440, Staten Island, New York. The Bayonne Bridge takes you right into New Jersey, the state of New Jersey. City called Bayonne. Route 440, Staten Island, New York. Just south of Bayonne, New Jersey. The Bayonne Bridge over there. Staten Island, New York. Bayonne Bridge. Route 440. Bayonne Bridge, Route 440. I'm on the Staten Island side of New York, but when you go across this bridge, you enter the Bayonne, New Jersey. Route 440 connects between New York and New Jersey, cities of Staten Island and Bayonne. This is the walk path, walk across the bridge. Yes, you can walk across the bridge. This bridge got renewed. It's way up there. In my next video, I'll do a video walking across the whole thing. Right now it's dark. I want to do it during the day. Here's a view of the area. Oh, there you go. Better view of the bridge. Here we go. I'm gonna zoom in. That's the bridge. That's the new one. Be a nice sunset when you go on top of the bridge. We'll check it out in one day. The weather gets warmer and it's sunnier.